RoundTable. Three dots where we're able. We do routines and call a scene to footwork in bed cable. We dine well here in Camelot. We eat ham and jam and spam a lot.
This week in LeTip of Dallas, we are having a quarterly membership roundtable. This isn't about how to get new members. This is how to turn our current membership into a sales force for each other, bringing them not only dollars in their pockets, but also creating a foundation for future income growth. What each member will bring to the meeting is who their power partners are inside the group and those currently not in the group. Just as a reminder, here are the current categories we are looking for. Keep in mind, these aren't the only categories available, but these were requested by our membership as possible power partners. What is a power partner? A power partner is a person that a member can tip regularly. As you can see, power partners can be important to a member as they can get business from them on a regular basis. Service those referrals professionally, then the power partner will continue to be a great source of income for the member. If unprofessional, then the power partner leads will dry up and the member can be in danger of losing their seat in our group. Simply put, coming to the meetings is not enough. Developing the professional associations within the group are what can make the difference between attending a lunch bunch or developing a sales force for your business. We want to show you why we believe in putting dollars in your pocket.